I've been getting a lot of questions about if people can get coronavirus more than once. I think we don't know for sure, and that's the trouble of science, is we all want to know for sure or not. What I can tell you is that in general, with viruses, once somebody's had it, if the virus is not rapidly mutating into something different over time, that our immune systems are protecting us from getting that again. And the antibodies that we develop against coronavirus, I think, are going to offer us protection. How long that protection lasts, I don't know. I would hope for a while, since the virus doesn't seem to be mutating very fast. If somebody does get the virus again, I would presume that it would be a more mild form of that illness, because they already have their own protective antibodies to protect them. So people will read that we don't know for sure, and part of that is just we need more time from a scientific standpoint to be able to have more confidence in our answers. But I think the general answer is that, yeah, people are probably going to be immune to this virus once they've had it. And that will probably last for at least years. I hope that's reassuring to people. If I were to, get coronavirus and have a positive antibody, I would continue to wear my gear when I was taking care of patients, though. I think there's enough uncertainty out there that I wouldn't be cavalier about it. I'd still want to, protect myself with appropriate gear. And so, I always ask myself, well, what would I do for myself? And that kind of helps me guide what I tell other people. And, in this case, it's probably protective. I might sleep easier at night, and I'd keep wearing my gear.